Hi, this is Fiona Stolze, and I'm just going to show you for a couple of minutes how to use one of these fancy brushes I have. I'm just going to hold it up now. It's got five prongs, as you can see, and you can make some rather nice effects with this, so let's have a go. Well, this piece of silk I have in front of me, I painted it with a special watercolour base, so it's meant to stop the dyes flowing so freely. So what I'm going to do is take the brush, and I'm just going to add some purple dye, and we're just going to draw it over this screen there. So quite a nice effect. What I'm doing is I am putting the dye on to the brush, and then I'm actually dabbing off the excess. So here's another one. Yeah, so ideally you might have a coat, you know, a layer of dye underneath, and then maybe put some darker colours on. So here we go again. You know, quite a nifty little brush if you ask me. One thing that I found really particularly good fun to do is taking gold gutta, the resist that I use, and watering it down with this brush and adding it to the bristles, and it's I rather like the effect that comes out of it. So yeah, just to give you an idea, so play around with it a bit, but you will need the watercolor base, or you may need to add some sodium alginate to your dyes to stop them running all over the place, because if you don't, you're just going to get one filled in area. Okay, hope that inspired you. Have fun and let me know how you got on. Bye now.